This is the perfect sample of people who drank water last night. Good job. You got sleep. So good for you. Self-care is very important.
I didn't sleep.
Partying is also important. So yeah, it's a perfect sample of people who took care of themselves and people who just stayed up all night.
Life! Thank you.
Theo, this might be the most comfortable drum throne that I've ever sat on. It's so fluffy. I just want to bounce around. Like a bounce party.
This song's a really old song.
Yeah.
Fest.
Barely knew her.
Okay, Fest. True professionalism, folks. That's what it's about in this business. Thank you.
We don't want to lose the setlist now.
Perhaps a corporate ploy to piggyback on a token of identity. This song's about self-care.
Save
how, at least in Chicago, the idea of like STEM education is pushed as this opportunity for like low-income areas of the city, and this idea that the only reason that you should study something or the only reason resources should be put into an area is so you can be an economic asset instead of learning things because you love them, doing things because you love them. I think that's something that every person, every person should have the opportunity to do, and this song is about that.
I'm not afraid to die.
This song is for my cousin and my uncle up in Toledo. We have one more song. Underground Railroad is next. It's gonna be awesome.
Oh, they good. They good.
Thanks for coming out, y'all. Have a good rest of your weekend and make it home safe.